Well, for the first time, we're seeing what's left of a stolen truck after police found it this week. The Ford pickup was stripped down to the metal frame, and now the owner's family tells us they want the people responsible to pay for what they've done. Someone took the truck late last month on the west side. Police found it and other cars on Monday at a southeast side home near Troy and Arlington Avenues. Officers also made several arrests in the case.